Ready woke, stand a joke, barely spoke, rarely smoke, stand at folks when properly provoked, mirror broke, hair share a strawberry morning, born and more important, spawning, torn and torment, sworn in, burners men, switching positions, auditioning morticians, sword in a vision, ignoring prison, ignoramus is enlisted, sound dumb, found them, drowning, cow dung, crowns flung, rings a tinkerbell, sing for fingers, frail as a fingernail, bring a scale, stale ginger lingers, seven figures in vigor, rigor, fresh from out the jail, alpha male. Sickest ninja injury this century, enter plea, lend sympathy to limpers, simple Simon Ramen MCs, trees is free.
Here we go, guys!
And the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for me. A little me.
And his opponents, from New York, is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 269 pounds, the Hero.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Break the love.
Japan, weighing in at 219 pounds, Keith Hughes.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Explosive.
backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. people I've ever met. They take their matches very seriously. Saxton, this isn't a place for seriousness. It's a place for all-out combat. They should try loosening their tie a little bit.
One of the best superstars around.
And their opponents, first from New York, weighing in at 100 pounds, Jeffrey.
I think this might be Noah. I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
Time.
This guy is the real deal.
And representing the Anarchists from England, weighing in at 215 pounds, Jose.
I think this might be the one. I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Shining like my high beams, cooler than some iced tea. Yeah, I got a female who likes to send some pictures to my email. Professional with shopping, you would think she worked in retail. Snapbacks make them look so cute, and that girl know how to blow. Something like she played the flute. That long hair and it's falling down her back. I put on my hat and she reaching trying to snatch it. Baby, you be hotter than a matchstick.
I work hard. wrestle
in
you.
In a big match, Adam, I'm going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Looking at me. I knew that.
You must die. I alone am best.
It's very nice.
Some time.
very high pressure situation.
Thank you. The following contest is an elimination match and is for the Gold Internet Honor Championship. Introducing the champion from England, weighing in at 264 pounds, a naked man.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
I clear another time, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Fireman.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for. The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
Squeeze them in my hands. Tootsie, the challenger, from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Terror Cloud.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up. And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone there truly is no better in all WWE.
I got off with another diamond in my chain. Back up with my fucking
car. Call the challenger underdog tonight. He is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Oh, fuck still, R.I.P. Rip, mask on, nigga, fuck it, mask off. Take that mask off, these niggas turn to lap dogs. Your nigga step in the name of love, my nigga step in the name of drugs. I didn't cry tears, I didn't cry money, now you gon' cry blood. More funds, more problems, more guns, more violence. I love the sounds of sirens to help you sleep at night, cause I can't stand the silence. My thoughts been getting away from me. My people didn't got away from me. Fuck it, get away from me. It's best you get away from me. Yes.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the APA from wherever he wants, weighing in at 231 pounds, Kenny.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
Disagrees with you, Corey.
One else is new.
Relax and smoke a bong with me if you need.
what I did there.
A
that's why my name dropped.
Because of simple jerks to and they up, they never stop.
It's all about the thread. See how many you can make. See how many times you make a post that is fake. Post a kitchen picture and make the table straight. And sit there and laugh your ass off while you
determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself.
legacy. Capture matches like these with talent of this caliber. This is why sports entertainment is in our form.
place in particular.
The Ghost hunts.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
The days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
being someone others can trust too.
Last summer I was looking at the country club.
Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She's funny because, you know, all the other moms, they wear one pieces and she's always in that bikini. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway, so I was a lifeguard and sometimes she'd, you know, swim during adult swim and she'd stare at me and I'd go in with her because, you know, the lifeguards are allowed to. And one time she was staying really late after and she, the kids already gone home and I bet you were in bed. Yeah, I bet you were in bed and she was in mine. Yeah, I fucked your mom too. I fucked.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet. Exactly why she's worthy of big matches.
shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
Play the fucking track!
The following is a 3-on-1 handicap match! Introducing first, representing the Alliance from England, Bad King Earl!
This competitor is just way, way too aggressive. They need to do some breathing exercises.
No, no, we don't need this shit right here!
I'm a little surprised to hear that from you, Cole. Are you aware of anyone who brings a little animosity to the ring? Maybe. Sometimes I do.
But this is too much.
They should dial it back. Do some yoga.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Representing the Alliance from England, Bad King Earl.
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit
from cooling down a little bit.
What a bad temper.
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE. It's what makes them an exceptional competitor.
Thanks.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And representing the Alliance from the future, S.P. Herbert.
Such a tremendous athlete. Bad attitude, though.
Yeah, it's a real shame that they don't respect anyone. Not their fellow superstars, not even the WWE Universe.
Respect has to be earned, Saxton. More superstars could stand to remember that.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Thank you. partner from Bolivia, the captain.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Come on, we're talking a ghost piece here. Let's see some action.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Bolshevik.
who can blame them? You are gifted in the ring at this performance.
You are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry. I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
We're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. It's called a rainbow.
It's much jeopardy, Cole.
It is a road that you go. It's called a road. It's called a rainbow. And you will know when you get there. It's called a road. It's called a rainbow. It is a road that you go. It's a road that you go.
Look who it is!
Hey!
Here comes trouble.
Yeah. ready for a fight.
The following is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 571 pounds.
Has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. The countdown is almost over.
Merry Meeple Massacre.
time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to